First of all, what I like to do is make my lunch. While I make my lunch, I like to watch YouTube. Normally I would watch PewDiePie or something, but that day I decided to watch something about minimalism. It was really interesting, but I can't remember which video I watched, so I can't even link it down below. But it was a really helpful and interesting video. Now, to pass the time while you watch me cut my apples, how are you doing? How's your day going? Let me know. You can write down in the comments how you're doing, if your day is going well, what you've been doing today. I'd be really interested in knowing what you've been doing. And yeah, this took forever because I really like taking my time because I mostly always cut myself. If I cut too fast, or I don't even know, it's just really, really dangerous for me with a knife. So I like to take my time. Like snacking while I'm making my lunch. So that means that there's barely anything left for me when I am at work. This is the cutest lunchbox I have ever seen in my life. Filling in some sunflower seeds. Myself a banana milkshake. I forgot what this blender is called, but there used to be an ad on YouTube that you saw everywhere, and I got it because I thought it looked really cute, and it is very handy. It works amazingly. Thank you. Yep, I was definitely watching something about minimalism. The secret of happiness, you see, is not found in seeking more, but in developing the capacity to enjoy less. Just so you know, this was very hard to close with one hand. I still have to clean this up. Thank you. Now that everything for the next day is done, it's time to get ready for bed. I'm trying to stop watching TV before bed so I don't have to get up in the middle of the night and turn it off because I kept waking up from the sounds. Instead, I am trying to substitute TV with reading a book or meditating before sleeping. And yeah, that's it. That is my night routine before work. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you enjoyed these clouds that I found on canva.com. Wherever you are watching this video, I hope you have a great rest of your morning, afternoon, or even night. Bye!